If this doesn't convince you that motorcycles are safer than cars, I don't know what will.